family. Chris? Are you here? Oh man, look at this.
Freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh shoot, nobody likes cold buns.
So, what have we here? Huh. That's cool. How was that? Okay.
Oh, Nelly, this place is giving me the willies, and not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
We'll save it for the cabin master.
You all right?
Yeah. Close one.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
Just answering his mating call.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah, you got a lot of love to give. Scared.
What was that?
like.
Is that a butt?
You're a butt.
Who the hell's been smoking a cigar?
Not me.
Maybe Ashley's got a weird stogie habit.
Find out.
Yeah.
It's so nice to be here with you, Muscle Man.
I'm not all muscle. There are some brains in here, too.
Well, you got enough brains to like me, so let's see that brawn.
You ever done it outside before?
Outside of what?
My car.
I like your car. Roomy.
This ain't roomy enough for you?
Hell?
Somebody made a snowman.
That was not there before. Is that a note?
Oh. Buddy, you in there? Scared the blue out of my jeans. What the hell is that doing in there anyway? Jessica? Oh, come on. Jess? Hun? Light of my life?
culture, I suggest you get a fire going. Pronto.
Looks like we weren't the only ones to meet the friendly neighborhood terror bears.
That does not make me feel any better.
What?
Whoa, is
what
this...
did you find? Do you think someone was actually after Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up.
Safety first.
Yeah.
That's our motto.
Mm-hmm.
Ashley? Anyone out there, Ashley?
Who would do this? Oh, shit. Ash. Ash. Ash.
That's weird. They just forced them all out? Oh. Someone really wanted to take a peek inside.
Huh?
Oh, shit. Gross.
shit. Oh. Shit on a shingle. Fucking hell.
What's up, Jatterbox?
Hanging out?
Me too.
So, he's a smoker. Fucking freak.
Paint? It's still fresh.
Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
abandoned?
They wouldn't have built a place like that on a mountain without some emergency contact to the outside world.
Yeah, I mean, you might be right, but I have no desire to go spooking around in that place. Let's put it in the maybe column. Huh?
So what do we have here?
Sam!
Hannah. You're still missing, too. Here we go!
Nice work.
Okay, score one for Matt and Emily. Oh, flawed. Sorry, you're still missing too, Beth.
God damn it!
Oh! Grass! Grass!
Nothing.
But you did see it, Chris. For real.
I saw something. But where'd it go?
Hey. Hey, look at this.
It's a catalog for industrial light bulbs.
That is so random. Look. One of the bulbs is circled.
Yeah, it's a powerful bulb.
Huh. You think it's the guy?
Well, that'd make sense, I guess.
I don't like being watched.
Better?
Go suck an egg. Now it's better. Just when you think it can't get any creepier.
Ugh.
Oh, jeez! Freaking out, seeing what we do, like it's some sort of fucking experiment.
Yikes, that's kind of... Yeah, that actually makes a weird sort of sense.
Right? Thank you.
got to be kidding me. Repulse him!
This can't be for Edith.
Why the hell is that here?
It's like a goddamn Grindhouse movie in here. Oh, jeez. This is so enticing.
Oh, boy. You think all this stuff is... it's his?
Unless the Washingtons were into some freaky shit in their spare time, then, yeah, probably.
That's us.
This can't be right. Oh my God. What's that about? Grape City.
Children? No, that's not right. Greetings,
holy
Pilgrim.
Shit. Huh.
Jesus.
She was down here.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. It says that the bites, if it bites you, it's not infected.
What happened to the wolves? Holy hell.
See that? I do got moves. Don't I, Wolfie? Jesus, hot sauce. Holy shit. Who is this guy? Sorry, Uncle. So, what have we here?
Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? This is fucking crazy. Jessica. Ugh! Jessica, is that you? Oh, God. Oh, no, no, no. No.
I beat you. I fucking beat you.
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through.
Mike, is that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grave.
I'm going in.
Oh, come on, it's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
his bracelet hit me with my fingers.
I know. Just keep moving. Nobody likes cold buns. Although yours are great. Never mind.
Wait a minute, I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. I said, are you okay? You mean like, there were any sharks or anything in here?
Sharks? Great. Thank you. The only way I can survive anymore. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had no choice.
What does it mean? Jesus.
Oh God, it makes sense. I think Hannah.
Oh, it's getting deeper.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Hey, it's loving up again. We're gonna make it.
God, don't jinx it!
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.